Flattening out this area isn't much, but it is honest work. Then it's just a matter of putting the pavilion down and placing the actual fountain proper on top of that. I had a lot of fun picking out shaders and a texture pack to make this look awesome. And I think it worked! Anyway, here's the finished product. I hope you like it!